What's happening, Wolfpack and Cool Kids? It's your boy CJ So Cool, man. And as you guys can see, I'm bald head, man. I'm bald head. Yup. Now, unlike Cash Nasty Gaming, this was not for a freaking charity. Royalty just disrespected my whole life, and she just cut my hair off, guys. So, there it is, man. CJ So Cool, or CJ So Bald. Whatever you guys want to call me, but yep, there it is.
You got a bald head.
What she said. I got a bald head.
Time to move back.
I am not too happy, only because I always cut my own hair, right? But right now we outside a fucking barbershop because my girl Royalty pranked me and she did this. Bruh. Yeah, I know. Now, if that shit looks fucked up to you, I just hope that's the last time I gotta say that looks fucked up. Because once I go inside this random ass barbershop, hopefully they don't fuck it up worse. You know what I'm saying? Because I don't go to barbershops for that specific reason. They don't know how to cut hair, so I have to learn how to cut my own hair. Anyway, can't do this by myself. So let go. Based up the comparison, not these other artists. Some Gucci man, LeBlanc, my neck on that real retarded shit. Keep a towel. Well, this
isn't
a good thing. They got a fucking
gate on
that
shit.
Niggas must be trying to run out without paying. I think I should go get my fucking gun. It's locked.
Ring the doorbell, baby.
Yeah, ring the doorbell. Link this and shit. Oh, wait. Nah, don't do that. You don't know, man.
That's on the inside. Just a little bit.
Boy, if you don't get...
Looking good, baby.
You're right.
It does
look good. Okay.
Still look good.
Bruh. I'm looking crispy. Not so bad. I mean, I ain't used to that. But it's cool. Crispy. She ain't take all the waves. DJ Khaled.
Make me give up everything I work for. You gon' make me give up everything I work for. Sunday, you ain't go to church though. I still bless you, but you know it come first though. Make me give up everything I work for. You gon' make me give up everything I work for. Sunday, that's what.
Up in the morning, I roll up and count my money.
I'm so wavy.
All my bitches love me, they gon' answer for a real one.
I'm so wavy.
Shout out Platinum Cuts in Las Vegas, baby, for making my baby look so good. Look at them things just glam.
That's too much sauce. Got too much sauce. That's too much sauce. I got too much sauce. Protect Philippe, the plain one. That's too much sauce. Got diamonds on all of my fingers.
Now, can you see now? 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 When you see a nigga, don't be acting seen.
You see that, man? That right there
is something that I would like to call success. Even though royalty ruined my life, I'm still alive, guys, and I'm still wavy, man. That's right, I'm so wavy. But the backside, now that, woo! Yeah, I'm not used to that little Boosie fade or whatever. I'm not even gonna lie and say I like the back of my head. I absolutely hate the back of my head. What's going on? What's this? What's this, guys? What the fuck is that? Why is that looking like that? And yeah, that fade did not come out like I wanted it to. So it looks like I'm gonna be wearing a hat a lot more often now when I go outside. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video though, man. If you did, make sure you leave a huge like on the video because that always lets me know that you like stuff like this. And then also leave a nice positive comment so that I can try myself to actually comment back to you guys. So, we out.
We're back. We got the real cool kids over here. Peace.
Peace.